this year. That was in Cleveland, his hometown. Two for two from Ish. This may be the first time all year, Dell, that we've seen Ish Smith and LaMelo Ball playing together.
Right. Yep. Rozier looks miserable in bench. Why? Because he's not out there.
Grant Williams. Oh, Ish. Oh, my goodness. Is he super fast or what? As quick as small-town gossip.
That's quick.
Four-point ball game. 95 ticks remaining in our third quarter. Tatum, he's been the story for Boston. LaMelo. Richards.
Right there by LaMelo Ball. We were just setting a little brush screen. You know you got a mismatch. The extra defender late coming over to help. Take the body contact and flip it up and get shooters rolling. Look at the body in check. Work it in, big fella.
Woo! That's a good looking ball, too.
That sounded good, didn't it?
All wet on that free throw. Nick Richards has been the goods. Didn't even expect to play, but he's come off the bench and put up 7 points. Richardson slips down. Oh, look at Richards. First man down to the floor. Hornets have it.
And numbers.
Corner three. Six down.
Beautiful.
A 10-2 run for the locals.
Two guys that are playmakers, and Ball and Smith. Teammates taking advantage.
Offensive foul on Tatum. Oh, he's lucky he didn't get a technical. Nick Richards got one right in the face.
It's right here. Drive. Mark Parker watching as you're down the corner. McDaniels. Yeah, Miles. All fired up.
Hornets using a motley crew right now to go on this run. Makeshift lineup we've never seen before. LaMelo. Boom break keeps it for the Hornets. And what do we have? It's a foul against Miami, and we'll have free throws for Kelly Oubre. Hornets lead by a pair with two free throws pending for Oubre.
Celtics tried to run out before they secured the basketball. It's going to cost them.
Chances for both sides for the final 11.1 of the quarter. Schroeder and Brown back in. Bridges and Martin back in for the Hornets. LaMelo Ball being protected. LaMelo sits. He's got those three fouls. He'll be needed in the fourth quarter. One out of two for Kelly. How about a stop? Red shirt. Wonderful closeout by Cody Martin. With the wingspan of a